Hello students, welcome back to our class. We are studying about population interactions, where we have started studying about predation, which is one type of interaction. So I said predators are acting as biological control agents, and another one is they are transferring energy from one trophic level to another trophic level, and they are maintaining species diversity. So we'll see now, these predators are prudent or practical. That means if all the predators are too efficient and eat all the prey, what happens? There will be no prey, and predators too will die because of lack of food. So that is why they are practical. That is, predators are practical, and prey also evolve new mechanisms to control the predators or to avoid predators. They have evolved new mechanisms. So we'll see how the prey are escaping or how they are evolving to escape from the predators. First one is camouflage. Camouflage means prey change their body color, or they imitate some other organisms or some plants. Leaf-like insects are there, stick-like insects are there, and some animals like, see this here, chameleon is there. So these animals, they change their body color according to the surroundings. So all this is to fool the predators. So prey camouflage to fool the predators. And prey also defend themselves by becoming distasteful. That means, see here, this is the monarch butterfly. It has become distasteful. So animals or birds, they cannot prey on these organisms because of this, the chemical which is present in them. That means when they are in caterpillar stage, they eat the plants which make them distasteful. So this is also one way of fooling the predators, or one way of escaping from the predators. And there are defensive mechanisms in plants also. When we see plants, there will be very sharp thorns over them. So this is one way of defensive mechanism. Grazing animals cannot eat them. So some plants, they store chemical substances which is very harmful to the animals, grazing animals. Then those animals, they cannot go to that plant to eat them. So thorns of cactus, acacia, and some alkaloids which are present in the plants like nicotine, then quinines, all these, they are very harmful to the animals, and these animals, they cannot graze over them. And there is one plant which is called as calotropis. This is the calotropis, which is storing cardiac glycosides. That is why animals do not go towards these plants. We can observe that animals do not eat them even after watching them fresh and juicy because of the chemical substance which is present in them. So plants are also having mechanisms to defend themselves from the predators. So all these are the methods by which prey are avoiding predators. We'll continue our topic in the next video.